Revelation by Robert Frost, read for LibriVox by Josh Middledorf. We make ourselves a place apart, behind light words that tease and flout, but oh, the agitated heart, till someone find us really out. 'Tis pity if the case require, or so we say, that in the end we speak the literal to inspire the understanding of a friend. But so with all, from babes that play at hide-and-seek to God afar. So all who hide too well away must speak and tell us where they are. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.